Wait, what the fuck did that say? I really want to read that note. It says something like, look carefully. What did that say? What the fuck? Nice job. Not that one again. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm seriously annoyed with this fight.
Fucking pisses me off.
But at least I know I can run the whole way there. Of course, if I keep killing them, they will eventually disappear. But fuck that. It's actually probably better if I leave them, because then at least they're still there to be able to be farmed. If I wanted to. Because chances are, one of these times, I'm gonna die and I'm gonna lose all the- I'm gonna lose all the souls I gathered up. So, it's probably best to leave them. Yeah, okay, let's not get too fancy. I was thinking about just, like, falling all the way to the bottom. Nope. Let's not roll off like the other people did. We'll roll here, though. Fuck you. Go, 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 go. Oh no. I thought that would have killed it. It still hit me anyway. Dick. Okay, now's my chance to kill the little shits. Or not, as the case may be. Oh god. What the hell? Oh shit, oh shit. Get close to it, get close to it. Gotta dodge it. Okay. It just moved to a corner, which I don't know if that's a good thing. Yes, thank you, game. Focus on everything but the head next to me that I want to hit. Thanks. Seriously, please come out of the corner. It's kind of awkward. Don't know if that was a good idea. I don't think that was a good idea. Oh, it almost got me. It almost fucking got me. That's not worth it. That is not worth it. Okay. Making some progress on the little shits. Get the fuck out of my way. That was close. Fucking hacker spiders. Report them to the admin. Nope. Lost my chance. Targeted a bunch of shitty things. Not next to me. Thank you, game. Oh, okay. Yeah. Making like no progress at all. It really doesn't have much health. It really doesn't. Yeah, it looks like the spiders are actually, like, programmed to stay near it, specifically to protect its head. They're not trying to go after me, for the most part. I'm actually doing okay. Okay, now I'm doing terrible. Fuck you. Get away from me! Seriously, fuck you. Or don't. Oh no! 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 This fight is fucking agonizing! It's gonna take me 20 minutes to fucking kill this thing. Jesus! Nice club, dude. Can I join the club? That's the audience appreciating my joke, my pun. Can I invade somebody? I wanna invade somebody. I wanna kill somebody. Can I kill somebody? Of course I can. Because nothing good exists in the world. There's so many, like, half-naked people I see running around. It's all the rage! I suppose I could upgrade my halberd. That would marginally help. Let's try this again. Okay, actually got it this time. What is my view doing? No, no. Do not do that view. I love it when they chase me, kind of. Sometimes it's easy to kill them when they do that. Almost seems like it does its beam attack more when I'm far away from it. Like, this will probably activate it. Yeah. Yeah. Not far away from it. Throw up if you want, that's fine. I got most of the small ones. Nope, still trying to stab me. That's not what I wanted to do. I want you to... Beam. Beam. Here we go. Oh, nope, that's a web. Okay. 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 Oh God. Oh no. Fresh batch. Are they, like, coming down that web? Like, where exactly are they coming from? I don't know. I can't... There's no way I can pay attention to where they're coming from during the fight. No way. Come on, beam me up, Freyja. There we go. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, this is going much better than it ever was before. Web? Yep, web. No, I still want to read that. Oh, that was a whip. Okay, I need to kill them pretty soon. I need to start killing little things. They've got to be building up at this point. Let's get one. It's not sure which head to turn towards me. Come here. Come here. Gotta control them. Okay, I've got a below half. Oh no! Oh, Jesus. Okay, this is going really, really well. Uh-oh, fresh batch. Just one hit. Not enough time for any more safely. Okay, super pissed, get away from it. Take this time to... I'm just gonna preemptively do this, because it's more likely I'm gonna die from, like, a couple hit burst hits than it is that I'm gonna die from a war of attrition, sort of. Oh my god! I need to kill more of the spiders. The small spiders. Fuck. That was my chance. I messed it up, man. Fucking messed it up. Beam. Okay, good. Beam. Now's the time to kill him. Nice and clear. No. Get away. I think there's only two of the little fuckers. Two nice hits in. Yep. What are you doing? Are you doing something special? No, you're not. Now, quickly. No, I'm not gonna fucking die. No. My heart's beating so fucking fast right now. Oh my god. One hit. One fucking hit. Oh, yes! Oh god, I think I want to fucking throw up. Soul of the Duke's Dear Phrygia, how many souls was that? I don't know. Bajillion, there's still spiders left. I'm gonna take so much joy in killing you. I'm gonna take so much fucking joy. I'm gonna torture you. No, actually, I'm not gonna torture you. That's kind of fucked up. Seriously, like, my heart fucking hurts. It's beating so fast. Oh, you scared of me? Huh? Why are you scared of me? There's nothing scary about me. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Oh, let me get a good stretch in. I'm not sure if that's a sore muscle or my heart actually hurts. Maybe I'm gonna have a heart attack from that fight. I don't know. Jesus. I did something really stupid at the end there. I saw that if I got one more good hit in, I would have killed it, and I tried to go for it, and that's when, of course, it did its special attack and almost killed me. That was fucking stupid. That was stupid. Never do that. Do not try that at home, kids. Stick with the plan. The plan was working for like 10 minutes straight. It would have kept working. What the hell is that thing? I don't know. Let's take a look at the messages. Try jumping. Yeah. Fuck you. Look carefully and then think carefully. What is this? Look carefully. For example, maybe at the gigantic, looks like petrified dragon above me. Look carefully. And then think carefully. I've got 50,000 souls on me. I don't think I want to do this right now. Yeah, no thanks. Okay, is there a message of somebody saying, like, congrats? Because I want to upvote that. What is down there, anyway? Seems like a bottomless pit. I wonder if this becomes a battle arena for another boss. If you touch that thing. I don't know. Oh, more messages. I did it. Congratulations, you deserve it. Like a dream. Hurrah for ally. I kinda wanna see what's in here. Praise the sun, indeed. I hope there's a bonfire. If not, I can just homeward bone. Hurrah for revenge. Against what? Revenge against the spider? Did we fight that in the past Dark Soul? Who are you? You're not an enemy, are you? Try stealth and then stabbing in the back. Okay, you might be an enemy. I'm just gonna homeward bone. Let's not risk it. I've got 50,000 souls. That was a really frustrating fight. I think any fight that has a lot of small enemies, a lot of adds basically, tends to be a bit frustrating. Especially because you end up having to move your view around a lot and it's kind of hard to, like, you can't really, holy shit, that guy looked awesome. You can't really sprint and move your view at the same time, really. Unless you, like, no, it's pretty much impossible. So, can be a bit frustrating. Plus, it is hot. It is very hot, which is not good for making me happy. Oh, right. Level up. Am I human? Wait, I'm still human, aren't I? Let's get some fresh air. I am still human. What to spend my stuff on? Well, I think I definitely want to upgrade my halberd. So, let's go do that first.
I knew you'd be around.
Anything new? Nope. Yeah, I can definitely keep upgrading it. Yeah, don't quite have enough for one more upgrade.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Also, let's go see if the armor dude has anything new in store.
I'm glad to see you safe.
Hmm? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, it looks like the elite armor is the best he has, which is what I've already bought.
Always open for business.
Of course, you never sleep, because you're all undead or something. Anyone else to check? I guess I could check her. I don't think she's gonna have anything new, though. Whatever your name is, what is your name?
I knew.
Merchant Hag Malentia. Nope, 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 nope.
Lowly times these are.
You have acquired that is more than.
Wait a minute, what'd you just say?
Bearer of the seek souls. Seek the king.
You said you've acquired something. Not sure what it was. Oh my god, look at this person. Holy shit. It's badass, like a skeleton costume. Also, what did I get from Frasia? It's just another one of these big souls, right? Yeah, soul of the Duke's dear Frasia. Anything unique in the description? Use the special soul of the Keeper to acquire newer souls or to create something of great worth. Still don't know how to create something of great worth.
There, see.
Okay, how many level ups can I get? Probably like 7? Let's test it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. Alright, what to upgrade? Definitely not strength or dexterity. Vitality would, of course, allow me to roll further, run faster and whatnot. Endurance is always a good thing, so let's go with, like... Let's go with some more of that. Go some more endurance, and some more adaptation. Oh god. Wow, you really get diminishing returns on endurance, don't you? Yeah, holy shit. It's only giving me 1 point of stamina. Ugh. Maybe I don't want to upgrade that. What about vitality? Yeah, definitely not getting diminishing returns on vitality. I don't know if I want to put any more into endurance. Look at that. 1 per? That's not good at all. Put 3 into that. Get that to 10. I guess I'll just put some more in vigor, maybe? Like, I'm still getting a good return on that, right? 20? That's not bad. Alright, that's pretty good. So 2 into vigor, 3 into vitality for quicker rolling and whatnot, and a bit into adaptation, once again, for more rolling, like... Still not exactly sure what this really does exactly. Faster transitions between moves or something? I don't know. Do I feel lighter? It's my... Wait, 42.3%. Nice. Yeah, I get some pretty far rolls. Oh, wait, I have my helmet off. Hold on. 52%, okay. Alright, let's go back there and see what the hell is there. There was somebody to talk to. Where the hell is it? Is it this? No. This? Yeah. Ooh, and I'm still human. I could offer my help on that boss. Let's go do that. There's gotta be somebody who wants help with that boss. Man. Let's take my time getting down here too. Wanna kill everything so I can get the souls. Also want to get the thing on the right. Son of a bitch, come here. Yes. Oh, shit. I just stabbed that thing. I don't know if I can get back up. Seriously, what the hell just hit me? Like, what just hit me? I didn't even see anything attack me. Can these things, like, throw needles or something? It's right there! It's right there! I killed it! I don't know if there's a way back up. This goes up. And then it stops going up. There's spiders in here.
Not anymore, there isn't.
Okay, this has gone up. Is this the place? This is not the place, is it? Sniper spot. Sniper. Yeah, I'll make sure to zero in my scope. Well, fuck. I don't think I can get back up there. Does the loot stay? Like, if I killed it but I don't get the loot, is it going to come back, or does the loot just stay and I'll be able to get it next time? I don't know. Unless I can destroy this pillar. No. That's not wood. I can relax after that boss fight. Everything's easy going, just take it as it comes. No problem. Well, that didn't go so well. I don't suppose I've magically gained the key? Nope. Not what I meant to do, but good enough. Meant to do this. Yeah, you really can farm a lot of souls here. Oh yeah. I just remembered. As someone told me, it turns out the way you find the hidden rooms in Dark Souls 2 is not the same way that you found them in Dark Souls 1. See, it used to be that you'd find them by, I think, hitting them with a weapon? Or something like that? But apparently how you do it now is by using the wall. Like pressing the use button. So, I guess I could just do this. Go against every wall and just press the button. I don't have the patience for that. But next time I see a message that says, like, you know, secret room or whatever the hell it says, I'm gonna try to use A. Because maybe they're actually not trolling me. Maybe. Mailbreaker? That came from a spider? Hold on, there's more coming. Or not. Mailbreaker. Oh, I've already got one. Ugh. Oh god, those are freaking horrible. They're thrusting swords, so I guess they might have some sort of a special use, but dear god, 35 damage? Bandit axe, why am I getting so many weapons? See if anybody needs help. Hold on. Yeah, I knew you were coming. Let me lend aid. This is probably gonna get answered real quick. I'm guessing. The last one on the Princess Scorpionus, whatever, Nachka took like a minute and a half. Well, let's move on in the meantime. Look at that thing. Covered in webs. I wonder, was it covered in was the dragon covered in webs and kept here and then petrified, or petrified and then just covered in webs? One has to wonder. Let's take a look around, see if there's any secrets. Nice job. Thank you. Nice job to yourself, too. I'm assuming you killed them as well. Killed it. I really don't want to touch this thing. Look carefully and then think carefully. And this one's been rated up to 83. Be wary of a liar. I did it. I think I already rated that one up. So far, nobody wants my help. I'm sad. Seriously, it'd be my pleasure to help some people out, that son of a bitch of a boss. Alright, are you an enemy? Lord's private chamber. You are an enemy? Are you looking at me? At me, or are you looking away from me? You're looking away from me. Should I? Well, I mean, I guess. Somebody said revenge. Am I actually taking revenge? Like, what am I taking revenge for? I don't know. I'm just gonna stab you in the back. Boom! Oh, Brightstone key, fragrant branch of yore, and a dark quartz ring. Ooh. Nice job, butthole. Yeah, I love the art direction. I mean, just look at this room. It's beautiful. It's warm, filled with books. I wonder what the books are about. You know? It'd be nice to just sit down and read them. Long forgotten words. Being summoned to another world as a phantom, here we go. Can I have some tea first? Hold on, let me... Aw. Here we go. Here we go. Jane Czar, Pouty, whatever that said. Pondemic? Hello, friend. I'm waving to nobody. You want to decapitate me? Why did you summon me then? Okay, I'm just gonna not even help you then. What the? Oh, I guess we get to see the cutscene again. I wonder if that means they haven't seen... That probably means they haven't seen the cutscene yet, right? I hope that's what it means. Is it just me, or did he kind of look like Darth Vader? He kind of looked like Darth Vader. Alright, well, this is gonna be kind of hard, because I'm gonna be slow, since I'm a phantom. Not to mention weaker. So... Yeah, who's it gonna aim after? Because that's kind of important. Alright, clear up the little shits. Oh god. Yeah, it's gonna be so hard to get to its other head. I'm so slow. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Did he just die? Oh no, he's not quite dead yet. Dude, you better... Do you have any Estus flasks, man? You've got like 5 hit points, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, this is not going good. Oh, no. Oh, no. This isn't going well for me, either. This slowness is throwing me off. Oh, no. I think he can do independent actions on both heads. Here we go, here we go. This is good. Oh, I was way too close to it. Did, like, no damage. Which head are you gonna do something on? Come on. Oh, god. Ooh, getting some movement here. It's gotta do that thing for me to be able to attack it. It's gotta do its... beam. It's the only way that the other head will be guaranteed to do nothing. Otherwise, I'm just gonna get stabbed. I'm too slow to move anywhere. Come on. You gotta get away from it, Jane Czar. Otherwise, I won't do the beam. Beam! Beam me! There we go. Come on, get it. Get it. Get it. Worldmaster has died, returning. Aww! Get a couple hits in! Oh, it's at risk. Shit. I didn't break it, did I? Oh god, it's almost broken. Well, that's kind of disappointing. Yeah, I mean, being so slow makes it really hard. And my only opportunity to really hit it is when it does the beam thing, and other people are getting too close to it for it to really be doing that. Hmm. Surprisingly hard. Okay, well, I don't really want to be using this. Is there a bonfire close? Bonfire ahead, but be wary of tough enemy. Okay, let me switch. I do not want to break this thing. Claymore? Nah. Let's use mail breakers. Best weapon in the game. Where's the other one? No, that's the one I'm already using. Damn it. Okay, let me properly dual wield these. I believe I should be able to. I think. Wait a minute. No, I don't think I do have the stats for this. No, I don't have the stats for it. It's because of the dexterity. Okay. I can actually dual wield something. Longswords, for example. I should be able to dual wield these. Somebody explained how the dual wielding mechanic works. Kind of complicated. Kind of ridiculously complicated. And the game completely neglects to explain it whatsoever anywhere. In the manual or anywhere else. But I think I should be able to dual wield these. Is it working? Oh, wait, there we go. You have to hold down Y? Yes, you don't press Y, you have to hold down Y. There we go. I think? It doesn't look like it's working. Like, that's... Yeah, that's normal. If I hold down Y, the stance changes. That doesn't look any different. Is this dual wielding? Whatever. I'm not gonna dual wield anyway. I'm pretty sure I've got the stats for using those weapons in dual wielding. I believe to dual wield you need it's too hard to explain, fuck it. I'm just gonna use the claymore. If I can find it. Where are you? That's an interesting thing he's doing with his hands. Almost like he's preparing to clap. Like, he thinks he's going to clap. He's very expectant that he's going to be happy with whatever performance he's watching. Or, never mind, she, now. But not quite clapping yet. Just preparing. Just preparing the hands. Oh, fuck. It's the headless body of the guy I talked to in the Misty Forest. Whoa. That is freaking creepy. And I've got no Estus flasks. This'll end well. I was thinking, you know, that bonfire's awfully in the center of a very big room. I bet there's something here, and then, oh. Yeah. Something tells me I want a shield for this. Do I want to use a shield, though? Not really. Hold on, what does it say? Try luring it out, bonfire. How fast are you? Okay, you are really fast! Oh, that takes time. Oh god, I'm dead. Or not. Okay. A primal bonfire was rekindled. What does that mean? Wow, I can actually, stun it. Like, poise. Oh shit, I have no stamina! Okay, this enemy's actually not too bad. I just wish I had my halberd. And I wish I had an Estus flask. Look at my hit points. This'll end well. Oh, I've got bleeding damage too. Or at least I was going to. Oh, Jesus. A primal bonfire was rekindled. Okay, what does that mean? How's that different from a normal bonfire? And what does that mean for me? Am I gonna pop up right back there? I almost hope I don't. Okay, can I travel to it? Where's Halby? Jesus! Look at this person! Did you see that? Okay. Where is it? Wait, wouldn't it be there? Okay, so it looks like I can't travel to it yet. Alright, well, I should be able to take him out pretty easily. Now that I've actually got Estus and my Halby. Pretty confident. Primal bonfire? I'm just really curious about that primal. It sounds so cool. But what does it mean?
Double kill. Double furniture kill.
Alright. Oh no, I just lost the Titanite and whatnot from that blue thing. Like, the loot's gone and it's gone. That's depressing. Seriously, how did that just hurt me? I just got hurt from it. Like, after it was dead. I don't understand what's hurting me. Am I getting pricked just by being near it? I'm just gonna ignore that thing. I hate it. Yeah, that just hurt me again. Maybe I'm just getting stabbed by those, like, spider leg things. Even after it's dead? I don't know, maybe. Large Titanite Shard. Now, was it Chunks or Large Titanite Shards that I needed to upgrade my halberd one more time? I needed one more of something. Oh, goddammit, my halberd's already almost broken. Alright. I really want to use the halberd against him. Claymore against the spiders? Sure. That's not gonna go well. It's not upgraded at all. It's gonna go fucking terribly. God damn it. Let's test it on this one. Could try stabby stabby. That. Okay, stab doesn't work. I'll try the other one. Come on. Come on. Okay, dies in two hits. That's not bad. really want my souls back. I had quite a few in there. Yeah, I'm surprised how easily that headless guy's body was... What's the word? Repoised? No, that can't be right. Stunned, I guess. I mean, he seems really big and strong. And I was able to stun him even without my... I don't think I have my special ring on, do I? The poise one? No, I don't. I don't even have the poise ring on. Yeah, what did that guy give me? Shit, I'm trying to remember what he gave me. It was really good stuff. What the hell was it? Wait, one of the things he gave me was a ring. Yeah, I should probably look at what it does. That might be a good idea. What was it? Oh, it's that. Increases dark defense. A ring bestowed upon students of a certain standard at the Melfian Magic Academy. Its dark-infused quartz increases dark defense. Pyromancer Glocken was criticized for crafting these replicas, but it is well known that they have saved the life of many a traveler. Unfortunately, that's useless to me. What else did he give me? He gave me two more things. What in the hell were they? Oh, one was a key. Opens the door to Brightstone Cove. Where's that? Brightstone Cove. The eccentric Lord Celadora, known for his fascination with spiders, no kidding, built a town and a personal fortune by mining Brightstone. One day, the town was overrun by spiders, but Lord Celadora only stood by and watched, eerily contented. Okay, I'm not sure where that is. There is a door back in the room where all the spiders come down from the ceiling. That could be it, I suppose. Oh man, look at how much damage this thing does, and I can stun him. So why not just do this? I love this halberd. It's beautiful. Vengarl. That's the rest of the set, right? Oh my god, I'm gonna look amazing. I'm gonna look so amazing, yes. I hope it's not too heavy. Let's see. It's really, really heavy. Okay, well, I'm gonna at least put it on, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. That looks amazing. That looks so amazing. I love the design they've done with the armor. It just looks so... It looks so cool, but at the same time it looks practical and actually worn, right? It doesn't look like some, like, beautiful, unblemished piece of crap. It looks like something that's actually been used. Something that's really been used. It's kind of ripped. It's not perfect. Not at all. It looks like armor somebody would actually genuinely use. It's very cool. Okay, what's that do to my weight? Oh, that only puts me at 62.2%? I am totally okay with that. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep putting a lot more points into... Was it Vitality? Yeah, Vitality. Yeah. I definitely feel slower. which I don't like, but yeah, I'll just keep putting more points into vitality. Victory, by the way, bloody expensive. Huh? I did it. Congratulations. Weakness, head or anywhere. But he doesn't have a head. Now the real fight begins. People have been saying that since the beginning of the game. Rolling and then stabbing in the back. Yeah, could have done that. Okay, so what's up with this bonfire? Return to the far fire. Huh? What's the far fire? Is that the one at Majula? So it just takes you back? Yeah. So what did that do?
Bearer of the curse. Seek the lest this.
Maybe that's all it is. It just takes you back and that's it. Nothing else special. Alright, definitely gonna do vitality. Okay, if I get a little bit more souls, I can level up one more time. That's not gonna give me a little bit, that's gonna give me a lot. Oh well.
Bearer, seek lest the.
Alright, what did that put me at? 58.4%, nice. Alright, should I touch the glowy thing in the dragon room? Why, whatever could go wrong? Also, I should try to use the key. Also, what was the third item that guy gave me? He gave me a key, he gave me a ring that I don't want to use, and he gave me a third item. What was it? God, I'm just so happy about this armor. It looks so good. I love it. You know what? I don't feel like fighting them right now. Oh wait, if I'm gonna try to use the key here, I actually kinda have to. I was gonna see if the key fit here. Okay. Yep, let's fight him. Nice. Good one. Quit hitting yourself, quit hitting yourself. Ow, ow. Damn it. Oh, I didn't realize they could actually hurt me from falling. That was a damn fine AoE if I do say so myself. come down from there, would you? Okay. Let's see if this fits. It does! Beautiful. I think there might be some spiders in here. Just a hunch. Between the bloodstains and the spider legs poking out. I'm thinking, maybe. Be wary of ambush and then treasure. Get away from me. That is really satisfying. Wait. That's what this place leads to? Just this? Better be something really, really good. Black Knight Ultra Greatsword, a great fireball and fire seed. What is the fire seed? Unfortunately, I think the other stuff, as cool as it might be, I don't think I'm actually going to be able to use it. Fire seed, is it this? Yeah, strengthens pyromancy flame. Oh man, it's a bunch of magic stuff. And a huge sword that's probably requires like 40 strength. That's my greatsword. Where is it? Oh, there it is. That picture does not look like a greatsword. What's it need? Yeah, 30 strength. Yeah. And it's 18 pounds. It is beautiful, though. Look at that thing. Yeah, unfortunately. It's a lot of good stuff, but it's really not usable by me. Secret? Pressing A against the wall? No? Yeah, I thought this was gonna be like an entirely new location. I didn't think it would just be a treasure room. But I'll take it. Okay. Shall we go see what touching the red thing does? I don't need to go here anymore, so even if it does wake the dragon, I suppose it's not that big of a deal, right? Right? Fragrant branch of yore! That's the third item that guy gave me. Yes. Yes, yes. I know where to use that too. There's actually two different places I could use it. Yeah, back at that, like, Aztecian place, there were two people. No, wait, there's three! Yeah, there's three of them. Not sure if they can actually come out here. Let's see if they do. They might avoid it. Nope. All right. Let's do this. Victory. Nice. Great soul embrace. Whoa, what did I do? Great soul embrace. Did I use one of my souls? Like, it said they can be used to do something great. Is that what I just did? Did I use one up? And if so, which one? Would I be able to spot the missing one? It wasn't Freyja. I don't know. Somebody took that guy's advice to jump off. He died. Okay, so what did that do? It made a purple thing and a loud noise, but beyond that... I don't know. It doesn't appear that I can use it. I'm trying to cycle through, like, as if the bloodstain and this purple thing might be separate actions, but no. Maybe you do jump off? Do you jump off? I don't think you jump off. Great soul embraced. There's nothing down there. I really don't know what that did. Great soul embraced. I don't really feel like going back for my 6,000 souls. It's quite a bit, but... eh. It's a long trek. I am tired. Oh my god! I didn't realize how late at night it is. Ooh, you look badass. Oh my god, it's like a Klingon blade. Look at that thing. Okay, well, there's still quite a bit to do. For example, I could go to this horrible place, the Black Gulch, which I never ever want to visit again. I could... go... where was the other place? Where was it? Oh yeah, I can go here. And use the Fragrant Branch of Yore on... whichever of the three frozen statue people I want to do. I could go to the No Man's Wharf, which I probably should do. Yeah, it's a whole new area. Oh yes, I can also go back to the gutter. I'm pretty sure I missed a boss back there. Or something. So there's quite a few things to do. But I'll save the exploration of those things for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.